watching Pastilli's video. Alrighty, awesome. So we're back again this morning. Good night's sleep. Refreshed. Unfortunately, a severe glare from this window behind me. Honestly, right now, I'm having a blast with Tarkov. So I'm going to keep going. I grabbed a shotgun. Got some armor, stuff like that. And we're going to just go back to customs. I was having fun with customs last night. We gotta kill 15 scavs, I think, for a therapist. I didn't bother shearing the shotgun, because I can get those. It's also in really, really bad condition, so I can't even sell it anyway, so... Whew, I'm still waking up. Hello, Depraved Life. Welcome. Welcome. You're officially number 20 that have followed me. That's awesome. Congratulations, buddy. Thank you very much. I hope you stick around and enjoy the stream, honestly. Just don't be afraid to talk in chat, and if for some reason you are and I can't see it, I really do apologize. I'll try refreshing the chat here in a little bit to make sure... Because sometimes it just doesn't want to work on OBS. I don't know why. $10,000. I gotta get out at least $10,000 worth of stuff. Door kicker. Need defuel. I'm still need nuts and bolts as well. Later. That gets me all my insurance costs back. Next building up. So wish I would have tagged that dude in the face. Backside. Oh.
Woo!
I tagged him. I know I tagged him. I was getting pinched. All I could do was fucking fight. A lot of body damage. That was a bad situation to be in. That first guy, when he entered that other door, if I would have tagged him and killed him, I would have won that fight. But I panicked. Well. I got my more than my money's worth out of that, so. Oh, I did have meds on me. Bank robber vest, 2 mags. A pick. Probably should drink some water. Options are you? Oh well. I'm bringing AI2 and maybe. I'm gonna bring some actual armor this time. Knuckles. That hurt. Worst part about these streams is probably the wading into matches that I only survive for like a minute. Fucking 5 minutes of 5 minutes of getting into matches and then like 2 minutes of survival. It's, I don't think it's a great fucking balance for a stream, but I have fun. I have fun with this game. That's the important thing in the end of the day. I used to play a lot of games that I didn't enjoy because they were popular, and it just burned me out of streaming, so I vowed to only play games that I actually am enjoying, and the moment I don't enjoy it, I will drop it and move on to the next thing, because I'm just doing this to have fun, and because I've been told my entire life, you'll never do anything with gaming, give it up, and one day I hope to hit affiliate and maybe actually prove my people in my family that have been naysaying me my entire life wrong. And I suggest anyone that's been told you can never do it, go right ahead and prove those people wrong. It's the kind of my life motto is prove people wrong. Oh, well, if you guys enjoy, I'm always going to be myself on here. If you guys do happen to enjoy my ramblings and my stupid little quips and my god-awful gameplay, I would love for you guys to follow. It'd be awesome. I'm trying to hit affiliate. I would like to hit affiliate, you know, the end of the year. It'd be awesome. A couple of my friends said they've hit it in a handful of months, but they primarily play, you know, super popular games, and they enjoy it, but I don't enjoy those. I mean, Tarkov's popular, but, I mean, I'll get irritated with Tarkov and switch to something else eventually. I want to start playing Medieval Destiny again. I think I'm going to use a different way of streaming in order to stream it, because I was trying to stream that a while ago, and OBS hates that game. I don't know what it is, so I'm going to try a different way of streaming that. I might continue. I have a series on Watch Dogs Legion. I think I'll continue that and continue playing Space Engineers. Those are the four games that I have rotating, and then probably go back to more Battlefield here in a couple weeks, which will replace Tarkov in a couple weeks, but then I'll go back and forth between the two. So, man, that sounds awesome. Don't forget to hit that follow button so you get the notifications if you have them on your phone. Otherwise, let's just show up on your home screen and say hi from time to time. Why did I do the shill in the middle at the start of my stream? Usually I do that at the end. I don't know, man. I'm sleep deprived. I haven't been sleeping enough. Oh, we're over here. First things first, check the... I don't know if keys still spawn in here. I know they used to. Ammo for the gun. Do-do-do. that toothpaste. Battery, a Zippo. Nothing really in here. Worth a dang. Can't hear anything over the rain. No scav spawn here, that's kinda why I'm hanging around. Yeah, I need to kill 15 of them. I'm leaving. So there's this. Animal with nothing. Who threw that at me? I don't think it was a scav, was it? Actually, we need to do that. It's a mistake. I need to get out of these. A key for our desk, the offices, and checkpoint. Got backup mag or backup ammo? Backup gun. Okay, he got searched. I forgot how hard this thing is to control with the recoil of, if you don't modify it. Alright. Extra mag. I think he didn't shoot me with that thing. Alright, now I'm going to... topped up. Sounded like it happened just right there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fix sphere bleed first. Thanks. Bold. Alright, so there we go. Battery. It's really dangerous what I'm doing, but extra CMS kit. That. Pick that. test kit. All fixed. I see this guy's got a couple level 4 dog tags on him. So, this is what you get for picking on Bambis. That was a higher level. I think this guy was a higher level than I was. Yeah, he was. By a lot. Upstairs. AIDS.
Разумею.
A bunch of scavs.
Постойте, не узнаю вас в гриме. Кто вы такой? Иннокентий
Тройся!
Вон он!
Wow, no wonder you didn't hit anything with that. I couldn't fucking hit anything with it. I would have been better sticking with my AK. Oh shit, I forgot to heal all the injuries. That close range is. I should have gotten rid of the freaking rifle. I'm kicking myself now. I know what I should have done. I didn't do it. Should have gotten rid of the rifle. Better have. Yeah, should have got rid of the rifle. Kept the shotgun. That's all right. I really need to start getting rid of more and more stuff. Yeah, let's see. Grab a full-sized AKM. That. Prepare that. Oh. Yep. Two of those. And some of these. Why do I always get AKs? As Scav, I always get AKs that are missing the ass end of them. I don't know why. I just always do. It's $20,000 gear. So I gotta get out with 20 grand at least. Try to stay positive. That's kind of how I'm trying to do my figuring out how much money, you know, I'm spending. Most of these guns and stuff are from scavs, from dead players. You know, I pretty much never buy guns. They're all from players and stuff. I had four PPSHs for a while that I just rotated which ones I was using. They'd always come back to me in insurance, and that's how I got so many guns, is I just used the PPSH because no one picks it up, and it just recycles, and you can just keep using it. One of them had, like, almost no durability left when I finally had to get rid of it. And a couple more of them, I stopped insuring them because I was like, I don't want these back. Yeah, I'm probably only going to go for about an hour and a half. I'm probably going to do this and a scav run, and then I do have to go make myself some breakfast, because I still haven't even eaten breakfast, so... Stay out of the three-story. I'm just gonna do this. Got an almighty glare on my screen. Thank you. that's like 30,000 ruble right there. Underground supply warehouse. That's 3 keys for reserve. For trades. I think I can do a trade for that, but crossroads, I have to go that way. I really want to go to garage or the gas station, but I'm not gonna make that trip just to get shot. I'm gonna keep searching this. Can't see anything because of the glare. Sugar. Could have gone with some condensed milk. Just these real quick. Thank you. Oh no. Let's not do heavy bleeds. I don't even know where that came from. M13 at least. Yeah. I don't know where he was sniping from. Okay, well, I did get this out, which is another reserve key. Well, I've got three right there. I'm actually going to... The next thing I'm going to do is a reserve run. Got two factory keys. Not nearly as much as I thought it was going to be. 37. Well, I made any money, all my money back, at least for insuring, just off that suppressor. I probably won't get that AK back, unfortunately, because it was kind of a nice AK. Oh, right. This is, let's go with... That. Ready? I have three CPU fans, don't I? One, two. Got two. Let's see. Any of these I can finish? I know I need more bolts. I have plenty of nuts. I need bolts. Also gonna go tasks, turn in. Fun. That one's gonna be different. I can do both these at once, but I don't know. Ooh. I don't know what the survival lighter's actually for. That they're starting to look a little thin. Yeah, I'm gonna probably just do the scav on reserve, 7 in the morning. This will probably be the last one, and then I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'm gonna come back later with some space engineers. I just had to scratch the Tarkov itch this morning, so yeah. And then I'll come back a little bit later with some space engineers. If anyone would like be interested in that, don't forget to hit the follow button. And get notified. At least he came with a sight. I hope this isn't the 366 variant. I hope this is the 762x39 because I can take a 7.62 by 39 and turn it into an AKM in my for cheap. I think it's like 30K, less than 30K. I can make it this into a AKM, which isn't bad. Because you have to buy those stupid, whatever you call them, the survivalist tools. I don't know if you get it back after that, though. I probably should check. Mine's almost done. It'll be done probably after this raid, and I'll check. If I get the survival tool back, that means that you can turn one of these if you get it out in a raid. Let's see. It's a 136. Awesome. Holy crap, that's a big fucking bag. Not even a bag, it's just a vest. First things first, go in here. Oh, it's the other one that has the bag in here. I actually wouldn't mind a stock for this. Okay, that's the side I like.
Билина.
I'm like, what the fuck is he doing? Got the roof, so I'm not even gonna bother going up there. can. Okay, I guess it does use 762x39. I didn't think it could be used with the 762. Bolts. This is the last set of nuts I need. Need that. It's an AI scav. I still wiggle the AI scavs just in case. Because some people freaking will act just like them, I swear. Thank you. can't search those. I would like to search those cabinets, but I'm not going to. Ammo. It is garbage. He's worth some money. That. That. First time in the pile of boxes I found a weapon. Oh, shotgun. Stay there. Maybe I'll come back for it if I get myself a backpack. But no backpack I really can't carry. Sass. Search this.
Это что за хрень? Ну, пожрать бы, конечно, вообще не помешало бы это. Ха, ну что, нормально? Тут, короче, друган мой бывал точно.
spacer. I think that's money right there.
Я к барыгам, короче, потом по бабам.
Don't know why I keep searching. I need to find like a dead body. Although it would be nice to find another AKM. Stock. It's like, I don't hate the Taz. Taz is kind of fun. It's just that's the key one of the keys I just found. Wouldn't mind if I found a key actually to reserve on reserve as a scav. Shit. Get rid of those H matches. Mostly garbage. RP-16 handguard. That's kind of a nice handguard. If I can use that on an AK, I'll be very happy. Ozone suppressor, another suppressor. There's like three suppressors right here. Wish I had a backpack. I'll have to go through some of this stuff again after I find a backpack. I leave all kinds of good stuff behind. The fact that scav is standing out in the middle of the fucking open. some medical. I will actually take that. Don't need that right now. Okay. I think these are raiders.
Ну чё, шкура цела уже неплохо, а?
Буду бить аккуратно.
Ну что, неплохой день, да? Четко все.
Ну что, неплохой день.
I'm basically gonna wait till it's 3 minutes and then I'm gonna leave. Drop down. Nope. Probably a bad idea. What I'm working out. Alright, we're gonna leave. Oops, it was over there. I ran the wrong way. Cool. Now we'll do some selling, see what we got. I think I got a lot of stuff for my hideout. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff for my hideout, I know that. And then we'll go check the, see if I get that multi-tool back when I, create that. All for sale. Except syringe, I need that. That's for sale. This will go. Sell this. For now, that one there. Bottom. Better sell that. Oh shit. I'm not gonna put that on that AKM. Nice. Very nice. RPK. I can put it on. itself up. I don't know, but see how much we made our final checkout. $69,000. I gotta break 100,000 this time. Broke 100,000. Yep, broke 100,000. Made some good money. Scav runs are worth. Oh, got that too. 1,000 ammo. Nice. We broke the 110k. So that's good. Alrighty. Next is hideout. Yeah, because if I get that AKM back. Or if I get that AKM and you get. Oh, you don't get that back. Okay. The Leathermans cost how much? Just a standard ass AKM that comes with that tip on it. Buy the Leatherman for 23,000. Trade the shotguns for it. So that's cheaper than the AK-74U. And $600 for the fucking muzzle brake. Yeah, so for 24 grand, you can make an AK. Let's see. I'm actually going to buy from a mechanic. I'm going to buy another one. Pretty much rip this. Don't need that. The Bastion rail. Okay. I think I can take that. Yeah, and we can make another AKM out of that. With the 30 rounds. So if you sell everything unnecessary on an AKM, you pay for quite a bit of it. That's actually not a bad way of doing it. Especially if you like AKMs like I do. I like them. I like the 7.62 variants. I can control the recoil a little easier. It's more predictable. I just gotta figure out where this thing. But I think sell that. I'm probably never gonna use it, so let's just sell it to Ragman. Bars and rig. SMT is not a bad helmet. I kind of like it. Just it's like got no protection. I can buy him too. Ragman? Ragman doesn't sell him. What are they worth? Not worth at least 20 grand though. Yeah, I'm gonna keep. Alrighty, and that's been it for now. It's just about a 2-hour stream. Which that's not bad. I still haven't eaten breakfast, so I'm going to go make breakfast real quick. And then we're going to go and play some Space Engineers. Alrighty, so thank you everyone for stopping by. I was just texting friends, sorry. But I hope you all have a great day. I'll see you in a couple hours. Peace out, and I want you all to stay awesome and see you in the next stream. Don't forget to follow if you enjoyed it. Adios.